All right, everyone. So now I'm going to go through this file at normal speed, and I'm also going to include the files in a Dropbox link in the description below. So follow along and see if you'll learn from it. Thanks.